Ah, people. Wait, is everybody here?
You?
Oh, hello.
Hello.
I just need to make sure my stream is coming through okay.
Ninja. Survival.
Alrighty. Actually, can there might be volume on my end. Hang on. Can you two hear me? Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Sweet.
Linda's always muted.
Not surprising. Alright. Hey, Mike. Hey, Gally. So they redid the cubicles, offices, my job, administration, dry erase boards. So tend to the right poggers on each. I'm surprised you didn't. All right, so I'm coming through okay. Make sure everything is synchronized. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. Where is my game audio? No, that's coming through okay.
Link in Discord. Oh, there it is.
There's no sound coming through there. All right, whatever. I can barely hear it, but that's okay. We're synchronized. All right, so welcome everybody to tonight's Friday free play. We're playing some Ghost of Tsushima Legends. I've only done this once, so I have no idea what I'm doing. As we got Ray and Ninja here, as well as Chicken. You can clearly see on our by our numbers who's played this more. So, that being said. Let's get to it. You said you wanted to do... Actually, how to... Who's party leader?
That's me.
Okay, you go ahead and do your thing then. What do you mean nobody summon the dogs? I want to pet the dogs. I will pet all the dogs. I forget who summons the ghost dog. Which class is that?
Excellent.
The Ronin.
Ah, okay. Survive 15 waves. Why is this so soft? Probably because of
the like Call of Duty zombies.
Mode. Yeah.
It's kind of like that, but you have like special abilities like in Destiny.
Okay. It's essentially Ghost of Tsushima horde mode.
Every trees. And you're gonna see like little objectives in the corner. I think like in the top or the right.
Mm-hmm.
The top left or top right somewhere, like getting perfect parries.
Oh, the
or killing people from a
bonus.
Yeah,
I saw that.
Yeah, and so they're optional, but I think you can like unlock armor and stuff that way.
It's for the XP.
Jeez, ninja's already on his way.
I forgot how to swing sword.
Fuck, where's the jump button? Oh my god.
Okay, that's
square.
Square fuck.
Nope.
No, square not. Sword, axe jump.
Okay, that's
hello.
That's my bow.
Oh.
Okay, that's dodge.
L1 block slash parry.
Yep. It's all coming back to me now.
I don't remember the controls either. Fuck my life. Oh, that is okay. Jump. I need to kill things from a slack line. How do you grab onto these? There we go.
Oh, is this a hard point?
Capture and defend guard.
Gotcha.
They're on the boat. What? Oh my god! Got him again. Crap.
Okay, I don't have my stances. I can still parry. Ghost dog! I must pet it.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get him again.
Okay, so that's health. I'm just following you guys. Prepared to defend. Okay.
I'd say just follow Ninja. He usually knows what to do.
Yeah.
The enemy refused to retreat.
Why are things exploding?
They're signaling where they're going to attack.
Jesus, this bow sucks.
Oh, pet the dog. Pet the dog! Come back here, I wanna pet the dog! God dang it.
Oh, I'm out of arrows.
Whoa! Nice shot.
Hey.
Reinforcements were on their way.
Where's my little, like, fluty, windy thing?
I think that's left on the touchpad.
Right.
Oh, right?
Left. Right down.
Right was drawing my sword for me, so. Ooh.
On its objective, defeat 20 enemies with ranged attacks.
What's this green dot here?
I think you're telling us there's a healing thing. Maybe? Alright, going to the cliff.
I made it!
I know. These things stress me out, I always fall off.
Ow.
There was nothing too difficult for the ghosts.
Holy crap.
I hear explosions everywhere, I don't know where they are.
Got the cliff.
Whoop. Nice.
I forgot I had pocket sand that, that puts people on fire. Also have a smoke bomb that heals anyone while they're inside of it.
What is this? Oh, it's R3, that's fine.
Where we spawned.
Oh. What's this do? Holy shit. Okay. That's what that does. Thanks, chicken. Oh, that's a huge bitch.
Whoops.
The beach.
are buyable power-ups down here at the bottom of the boat, by the way.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to do that.
I can summon a bear?
Cooldowns before they can be bought again.
I want to pet the dog. Oh, pet the dog. God dang it. Everybody's petting the dog but me.
I don't think you can pet your own. Or can you?
It's not mine. I think it's chickens.
Oh.
Oh yeah, that would be fun. We should do Gundam Battle Operation, because I still have that installed. Summon the bear! To the beach.
Oh my God.
Ah!
Oh my God, this guy is annoying.
Ah, crap, I'm down. Strip naked. I don't think there is an option to wear the fundoshi in.
I agree with
in Legends. Because if there was, I'm pretty sure Rey would be right on top of that.
Indeed.
Bonus objective: kill enemies inside the defense areas.
Yep, I see that. I missed it. We got some at the beach here. Still got my perfect parries.
The ghosts stood their ground as more enemies approached.
Nick, it's a Kai Chivo. Oh, Lord. Try to bait him inside. There we go. Dog. Good boy.
The enemy refused to retreat.
Gonna have to make a I have to pet the dog 100 times to make up for what I've done. I feel like it should probably be more than 100 times.
No, I'm out of arrows. Fuck you. What is going on?
Ah! What the heck is that? Is that a blammo barrel?
Yeah.
We
Yeah, Oni.
Ah, I'm poisoned. Thank you. Ow. Bad place. Bad place. Ah, blah, blah, blah. Are you kidding me, Backman? No range comp. All right, hang on. Where's my timer? Where's my phone? Shit! I just dropped my phone. Alright, 5 minutes starting now. No range combat, so I can't be using my bow.
Last one's down.
Back when you suck! I'm already strong. I have the spirit of the bear with me. No, a chicken has the spirit of the doggo. I can pet the bear! Little jank. I shall call you Cheeseburger. Nice. What does this do again?
A bonus objective? Not bad.
Apparently.
Oh my god.
So
big daddy game. Oh.
Where's chicken? Oh, she's up there, okay. I don't know. Raby freaking assassin. Ow.
Bow sucks, I need a different one.
Oh, what the? The hell was that? Oh, that guy.
The boat.
No.
Help me. Okay, thank you. And timer's over. I can finally use my bow again. Thank you for using your channel points thusly for screwing me over, Batquin. Why? Mike, I didn't need that. Chicken's gonna summon the ghost bear.
That. Oops, one button. So you set up the Death Stranding controls now. Don't know how to play.
Oh god. Wow, that bear is nimble. Ghost bears is the entire reason I don't play. I didn't even know about the ghost bears until tonight. I don't know what you're talking about. in fact ghost bears have real ticks. Is that something from Penguin News? Bear. I want to pet the bear. I'll pet the bear. Come here. I want to pet the bear. Wait, they didn't read. Oh, you mean about the Slurpee? I was about to make one of those. It was so freaking hot today. That was fun. I think I got a new sword.
What level do you have to be to do silver?
Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghost.
Gear modifications. Okay.
Minimum key for silver 25, recommended 50.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm nowhere near close to that.
And just level everything. Fast.
Stone Katana. Oh, I got a moon stance.
Astral and I played for like maybe 5 hours one day, and then we got to this level. 53, whatever. I don't know if that's a level. Light level.
Defense charm. Dirt throw, sure. I'll get pocket sand. Oh, that's what I had. I had the healing gourd, okay. Had the ability to heal, and I didn't even know I had it.
I feel like Ben has done legends, but I don't remember.
I think Ben's still playing Detroit.
They might be. You have a girly friend.
He was still watching before I started. Yes, this is what I want. I want this.
Yeah, his girlfriend's funny.
She's silly. Oh.
Shit. Okay, I thought so.
Wolf, ivory, skeletal. Mask of Tomoe. Is there a bear mask?
I have an ape mask.
I think I have one of those too. Yeah, I've got one here.
Where did it come from? New Game Plus or something?
I don't know. Sacred Messenger, Mountain Messenger, Jin's Journey. I guess probably completing the story.
I'm gonna wear it. Ew, never mind. Now she's ugly. I don't like it. Don't like. Oh, so you can carry some of your stuff from there in here.
Gosaku, aka Colonel Sanders.
Wolf of Tsushima.
Vow of Vengeance.
Wolf of Sushi.
Yeah, I'll stick with the wolf. Ooh, I like this one, though.
Cool stuff. I got a new class item. I want to see it.
Clan White, Samurai Red. Why not?
Ooh. Oh, now I look cool. I have a tinfoil crescent moon on my back now.
Ooh, I got a sword called Hunting Bear. Where's the penguin outfit? Don't know if there is one. Oh, here we go. Mamushi Venom.
All right. You guys let me know when you're ready.
Ooh, we can have effects on our sword? Might have to do more free plays of this game. Alright, I'm ready.
Hold on.
Donkey monkey. Chicken's wearing the chicken, the monkey mask.
I don't know what all these are.
Which one?
Okay, so I didn't like the beach. What is this? Defense village.
There's only four survival maps to choose from.
I don't remember what they are, though. Blood in the snow. I don't like the one with, like, all the buildings, like the city.
Are you wearing a blindfold?
Apparently. I did not mean to put that on. Okay, I like this map.
Oh, that's creepy looking.
Is that noise?
I have no idea.
Come over here and look. God, it means you
stab! Can... What?
Come over here and I'll show you what the noise was.
I'm going.
Oh, it's an emote.
I want to get that.
Who was that?
Death struck from a distance.
Poor Chickenborn over here doing all this shit by himself. Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
Moon stance, and we got stone stance. Forgot where moon. Oh, moon is for the big guys. That's right. And then stone stance was for swords. You need more snakes. No, it doesn't need more snakes. it's too late. Oh, that dude was already dead. Ah, okay, so that's a smoke bomb. Perfect parry counterattacks. I can do that.
Missed all of them. Not my head.
That one. There we go. Swing! Shit, there's a lot of them over here at the stable. Nothing could stop the ghosts. Oh, missed it by that much.
Thank you.
not that low on health yet. Can't summon the spirit dogs yet.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. On my head.
Yeah. Like the worst back scratcher. Back scratcher or butt scratcher?
Oh, I'm poisoned.
Shit. Yep, me too.
Aw, thank you.
There you go. Now he dead. Sick 'em, boys! Okay, that's how you do it.
As the last body fell, the ghosts enjoyed a moment of peace. The enemy had not yet given up.
Stop that. Yeah.
no, no, stop petting it.
Oh. Keep petting it.
I thought there was like more shit to kill. That was weird.
Am I killing people? They're an invading force.
Fuck.
No, no, no.
They're here to kill all the penguins and steal all the muffins. Am I good enough for you? With the Doomslayer, so you're creating more work for the future. Well, I mean, you wouldn't want the Doomslayer to be bored, would he? Bless you.
Thank you.
Ooh. I'm going to take this. Found out that now my copies of No More Heroes 1 and 2 Switch Collector's Edition is coming in the mail tomorrow. Oof. I can't climb. Ugh. Here. Oh, Jesus. Spike defenders? I don't like the sound of that. Blinded by the light. Okay, somebody better stop doing that. Oh shit.
Oh my. Hey, what? I assassinated that guy while I was blind.
Okay, that was weird. Got that. I'm heading to the farm.
Oh, I suppose.
Actually, I need to heal. Dude's dead.
Reinforcements arrive.
Pocket sand! Gotcha.
Good of you. A ghost entered the battle once more.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Even more men were sent into battle.
Thank you. Come at me, bro. In fact, during a person's long play of Resident Evil 5, I use channel points to restrict shooting. Oof! How much did they hate you for that? Okay, that really hurt.
Silent blade, silent kill.
Stables under attack.
Co-op, and they found it super hilarious. A partner, not so much.
Just leaving us. All right.
Join us.
Let's get out of here. Oh, I can't do that.
Oh, that's a pair.
There's a bear in here.
Yep. I ran directly at one. Get them all.
Yep.
Ray, join us.
I'm playing my flute over here.
The ghosts had triumphed in battle, but the war was just beginning.
You're the one with the bear, pet it, or you kill me. Hey, it's not my fault they threw one at us. bear side, you can't kill them. Well, there are Mongol bears, and then there are Japanese bears. Is the difference, I think.
Mongol bears suck. Oh, I got another one.
Oh, I can put Way of the Flame on this.
Now I have a bloody crescent. Hold on, I have some new
Pierce's helmets. Sweet. Oh, sticky bomb.
I don't know why I'm wearing a blindfold.
Because it's fashionable.
I don't know how to get rid of it.
Choir's rank 7. Oh, okay.
Oh. Whoa.
Gold, white, ooh, black.
Oh, that's how I get rid of it.
Eyes of a snow demon, but we got moon bear's paw, so I'm gonna put that on.
Oh, I just got one of those too. I gotta try a different bow. This one is stupid, and I hate it.
Yeah, we'll stick with the wolf mask. There's a puke emote. Find, collect Oni treasure. Oh, okay. That's how you get that one.
Oh, they do a kunai.
Oh, they call it Kanpai in this one. Find Gozen's lost scrolls. I've got the bottle, but it's not chilled. Why? No, I'm not putting the Kanpai button back on. At least not tonight. Assassinate an enemy from above after grapple swing.
Alright, ready? What are you guys doing?
Yep.
Go. I don't know what this one is. Back to the beach. Beach is easy.
One of
Well, I'm pretty sure Ray would have wanted me to do that too. Are you still doing the whole not drinking thing until, was that September?
Yeah, my birthday.
Yeah.
Every tree.
Indeed.
Tsushima Forest was planted to honor a fallen warrior. falls like a mighty storm.
What? Okay. Stance. I think that's for staves, I believe.
Ugh. Oh, oh my god, there's Gaiba.
Cleared.
Oh, I got it.
Know what I grappled onto.
The ghost's fight was far from over.
Are they?
I killed them.
Oh.
Gray said, "Gray, what, what, what?"
Oh, jeez. Okay, good. Ah. You can have that.
Fuck, I missed it.
Hi guys. Ow. Damn it. Jesus.
The ghost's aim was true. The ghost gave everything they had.
Get that. Set my sword on fire. Excuse me. Ah. Hello, Retro Bulb. How you doing?
The ghost's fight was far from over.
I am a low level, so. Teamwork.
Yay. Aww. Aww.
Ah, goddamn it, still got hit.
Participatory. Oh, now he goes. Okay.
Are you calling for help for?
No, he is. Refused to
let each other fall. It's like, help me from this. I wish to be out of this. They won't stop playing the flutes and spinning in circles. Dude's ankles.
Oh, poison.
I want to start somewhere. Use the girl. Which one? There's two of them. Ah! Trying to pet the dog. Whoever hurt me was a douche. Oh, that's a...
Ninjal.
He's standing there just like, end it, please.
No.
It's flickering.
The enemy refused to retreat.
I'm think I have a storm going on. Ronins are overpowered. I should switch. Well, I've tried the Ronin, and the way the samurai,
are.
Yeah, but
once you level them,
yeah,
you have to level them up. But they are crazy powerful.
I'm more comfortable with the samurai with the way they play. So. Oh, I missed it. Need my bear.
Oh my god, I'm 7 billion.
Where are they? Don't tell me you're killing all of them.
Objective failed.
Yep. Sad face.
Rip.
Oh, no. Here you go. Ah! Damn it! Boss round. Missed it by that much. Part rode a bear into battle, but the bear was vegan and didn't help him fight, so he smacked the dog of the past. Ow. The ghost dog. Join us. Realize you're throwing up in your mouth. Well, it's not a complete seal. I'm pretty sure it's just like seep out the gaps. Dead. Oh, where'd you come from?
Why are my parents, Addy?
Eo's forces hadn't given up.
Go time. Missed it by that much. Stop that.
Don't see any more enemies.
The ghosts were not yet finished.
They would probably be this way. No. Yes. There you are. You can have that.
Death struck from a distance. Nothing could stop the ghosts.
The hell? Stop that.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, come on, that should have hit him.
I'm getting in the area.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
We're asking about the case and need to... What guy being rude? Oh, crap! Here you go. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, there you go. Switch. That was fine. Could have been worse.
Their enemies fallen. The ghosts reveled in their conquest a moment before seeking other evils to surmount.
He's modding for me. I have such a chill chat and they can complete. I think for the most part it's really just to look out for the bots. And probably somebody coming in with like backseat gaming or spoilers, but that wasn't that bad. I think some of the worst ones I've gotten was back in when I streamed on Mixer. So I'm being a bot. Plot twist. Ray's actually a bot. Kill only enemies. I still need to assassinate a dude after swinging. So to answer that one dude's question, it appears I am rank 7. Defense ranged.
Okay, I'm gonna queue for one more.
Okay.
I'm gonna go grind D2. Whenever you guys are ready.
Okie dokes.
See, I'll pick a different map. I'll pick that map that really sucks.
Yeah, let us find out why it really sucks.
It just sucks.
Streamers who play this need more rec. That's not. That's a good point. Very good point. I'm just one of those streamers who likes to play like narrative-driven games. Things such as Ghost of Tsushima, games like Death Stranding, The Last of Us. Not many people will be able to do those. Most of the time, it's just been like multiplayer stuff. Not that I have anything against them.
Running ghosts discovered that all Mongol messengers
map is pain.
Passed through a single command post.
Horizon for dusk, forbidden east.
Of scouts and spies. These ghosts knew that if they destroyed this camp, Mongol commanders awaiting orders would be met with utter silence.
Dojo, the barracks, stables.
Yeah, I told you, this map sucks. Oh, look, there's a dude.
I'm trying to remember, because this place looks familiar.
Man.
Hey, guys. You. There you go.
Oh, yeah, I think there's, like, hidden scrolls in the houses, by the way. And if you grab them, you get an item. I don't remember where they are. Maybe one in here? Or am I thinking of the two-player mode?
As I know, Gills and Skrulls are only in the two-player mode.
Oh, okay.
Ah, okay. Ah, missed it by that much. There you go.
The only clothing items you can unlock in survival are related to buying the power-ups and using them, or completing bronze, silver, gold, difficulty, expo times, stuff like that.
Okay. I think I have... Well, I've unlocked some, but... Not a ton.
No, she still likes this game. I mean, she's playing it. You're implying some heavy emphasis on the was, but you don't really need to. Yeah, I was surprised I managed to platinum it on my first run.
It's a pretty easy platinum.
Yeah.
I think it's just a single playthrough because it's open world. But...
Yeah. There you go.
Okay, he plays for the gym as plot.
Perfect pair. Okay, that's it. That's it. That's an easy one for me.
I just don't know where they spawn from on this map. I think.
Bless you.
God bless your soul, child.
Jeez. Okay. Nice. you. Whoa.
What? They're teleporting. Hackers?
Jank! They're lag switching. They're onto us.
I feel like it just happens in this mode, too, or like on this map. And I don't know why. See what I mean? This map is annoying.
The dog.
A grave threat. They simply unlocked the fuck you armor catalyst that allows them a 50% chance to randomly teleport.
How the fuck do people get around so fast on this map? Oh, that was dope.
Hey guys.
Oh no. Oh
what?
No.
What?
Blinded.
They've got blinding GL, run for cover.
Men with big sticks?
Uh oh. Prone, use the longbow.
In this mode. I maybe like longbow in campaign. But
yeah, I like the longbow, but in this where it's like so chaotic, the long draw would probably throw me off.
You can run out here. You can go pretty far.
Oh, Okay. So dude just standing there and just fell over dead. All right. Lag switch at the North Star. Jesus.
Holy crap, that's a lot of them.
Here you go. That is overkill. Might as well be using a huacha the entire time. Come from the side. There we go.
You see why we hate this map.
I wouldn't say hate. I mean, sure, it's a bit of a maze, but I wouldn't say hate.
Oh, this is so big. Well, I don't like running around on here. Two arrows.
Thank you. Ah, God, son of a... Who is throwing that? Whoever was throwing that, your mom's a hoe. Where's the, where's the shop?
The ghosts could sense more enemies.
You're left, John.
My what?
You're left. You can see the light in the sky if you look up.
Oh, okay. That's what that is. Thank you.
Holy crap, this man is insane.
Maybe crack, but he's crack at her.
Oh my god.
One's already dead.
Reinforcements were on their way.
Jesus, just coming back. Hang on, I got fire. Fire! Fire! Ha!
There's a drum over here.
I'm down. Help. Help. Thank you. Okay, this one's a bit of a clusterfuck. Jesus. Ah, thank you.
Hello.
Just throw dirt in my face.
I got a trophy.
I made rank 8. Oh, I made rank 9. Wait, no, wait. 8? Huh? No, rank 8. What's the 9 on the top? Blessings, okay, that's what there is. Cracked much?
Listen, I'm gonna hop off. People are asking about Garden of Salvation.
What, tonight?
Uh-huh. I think we're gonna do that. We're talking about earlier.
I haven't touched that one. I think the only one I ever done was, like, of any kind, was Last Wish, and was, like, one encounter, and that's about it.
Yeah, I love Garden of Salvation. No one else likes it, apparently. But
I've never tried it. I might join you for that.
Oh, I think it's pretty fun. Okay. I will...
Thank you for joining us, Ray Ninja. This was fun. I'll have
no
to play
problem.
A bit more of this.
We'll see you two later.
Alrighty. We'll go ahead and end it here. Where's my... there we go. So yeah, tune in next week. We'll be doing some more LWE. That'll be fun to look forward to. Yeah, since my internet didn't get knocked out, it should be fine for continuing next week, so it'll be more Silent Hill until I eventually get Resident Evil Village. I think I'm just going to stick with Silent Hill until I get that. I'm not going to spend for another game. So, that'll be something to look forward to. So if you like that stream, head on over to Bravo site for more information on other upcoming streams. Head on over to the contact page if you've got any burning questions, comments, or complaints that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions you might have for me for future Let's Plays or Retro Nights, depending on which platform. or Retro Knights, shoot the monster over there. Scroll down below or off to the side, depending which platform you're watching from. I'm getting my words mixed up here. To catch the rest of the lazy streamers, along with a couple other streamers that I like to watch and follow, check them out whenever you can. They're all great. Also, scroll down to catch the link to the Lazy Streamers Discord. Come join us, be lazy with us. And other than that, you guys have a great weekend, and I will catch you guys on Monday for more Silent Hill. Yay. But y'all have a good night. Take care. Love and hype. Life is good.